my great-grandmother's secret recipe book.
Ooh! What's this one?
The most delicious dish ever created.
Today's adventure tastes the best thing ever. Can you make it for us?
Well, it is the most delish, but also the most stinky goulash in the world.
Stinky, but really tasty?
Really, really!
Let's do it! Garlic goulash without the garlic.
Wait, I have to check the recipe to see.
Oops. Hey, this will make it extra delicious, right?
And super duper extra stinky.
Maybe we should just not explain this.
I didn't come this far to be scared away by a goulash.
Man down! Man down!
Grab his hand, pull!
It would have been so good.
But how can we get close enough to find out?
I have a plan. I just need a spoon, some tape, suction cups, and a jet. Who's with me?
Ignition.
Grandma's garlic goulash was...
amazing?
Yes, but...
delicious?
Yep, but I was gonna say...
really, really stinky.
Just having a picnic.
What's it gonna be?
Hot dogs, corn on the cob, and ice cream.
Oh, those don't sound extraordinary.
Go ahead, try one.
What's your secret?
It's cooked over an erupting volcano.
Yeah, right.
Really, it's true. That taste comes from the lava ash right before it erupts. All it takes is one fireproof paraglider, a very special stick, perfect timing, and ta-da! The world's most perfect hot dog.
Please!
And I second her disbelief, but only after you pass the corn. The cloud mist corn? It only grows at the top of the tallest mountains. The seeds are dropped by eagles and watered in the mists of the...
Hot Pocket, now there is no such thing!
No, it's totally real!
That is a really extraordinary story.
It's true. And wait till you hear about the ice cream. I call it Fasten Your Seatbelt Swirl. Stir it in an airplane with the windows open.
Come on, no way.
We wanted the truth, not another Polly story.
Clever, Polly.
Okay, I bought it at the store.
I know.
Where would you like the rest of the seatbelt swirl?
Huh. Well, my friends can't eat that much, so I need a place to keep it cold. How far to the South Pole?
Splashdown! Polly's pie lemonade does not taste better with pool water in it.
Yeah, but did you see my dive?
Yes, Polly.
What was your favorite part of the dive?
I liked the part when you were underwater.
The part when I spun around and then landed right in the water was awesome, right?
Polly has so much energy, she's unstoppable.
Nothing is unstoppable.
Oh, got it! We stop her by speeding her up.
It can totally work. We tire her out by making her do all of her dives as fast as possible. Hey, Polly! We'd kind of like to see that awesome dive again!
But faster!
Great! I love an audience. Check this out. Splashdown! Yee-haw! Well, sorry, I blinked. You didn't see any of it?
Nope. Will you do it again?
Break.
Finally, peace and quiet.
Ah, I'm totally refreshed. I love a good nap. Now, make sure you pay attention this time.
Oh, never underestimate the power of Polly.
Okay, that wasn't there yesterday.
Welcome to Polly's Playhouse. There's space for everyone. Oh. And you're just in time to help me finish the decorating. Today's adventure... your own fun.
This is big enough for a basketball court.
Are you kidding? This place screams disco.
You can disco fever on your own time. This is totally an artist's loft.
Just watch out for my experiments.
Keep your nasty exploding things off my dining room table. It could be a wildlife rescue center.
Oh.
only build your own fun could make this room bigger.
It's just silly enough to work.
I just need to get some supplies.
That's your solution?
Yep, now there should be room for everyone. Delicious.
An upside-down basket has never been easier.
Maybe I should build another room.
Time for my beauty sleep.
Good idea.
Why is that such a good idea?
Because Polly's gonna play a prank on us while we're sleeping.
What are you talking about?
No way.
I'm too sleepy for this silliness, so I am going to bed. But if I were you guys, I'd watch my back. Polly's not the only one who can play pranks around here.
I can only imagine what you'd do to my hair while I was asleep.
I can stay away from any of you. I'm not going to bed first.
Well, I am. I'll see you in the morning.
I'm so sleepy. If I'm eating, then I can't fall asleep.
Gotta dance! That'll wake me up!
I've seen this movie like a million times. It's so relaxing.
The cold air will keep me awake. Oh, okay, that works too.
Uh-oh. This doorway is so comfortable. I'll just close my eyes for a second.
Can't go on. Okay, no one will prank anyone.
Done!
Good morning, Ev.
Huh? What? Oh! Oh! How did this happen?
I got enough sleep to wake up nice and early for this.
Today's adventure, Lila and Chrissy get interviewed this afternoon by Kiyomishi,
the most famous fashion reporter anywhere.
I'll get it.
Surprise.
Kiyomishi?
Yes.
Chrissy, Lila, it's for you.
We can't. We're getting ready for...
Kiyomi, you're early.
Oh, you are ready to show off your new fashion line, aren't you?
Yeah. Give us a second to get changed.
How's it going?
I told Lila to make sure the new dresses were delivered in time.
Yeah, but then I told Chrissy that she had to do it.
And I'm guessing that nobody actually got the clothes.
That's right.
Oh, come on. How hard can that be? Okay, I got it.
The first rule of fashion?
Wear it with confidence!
Here's your new look!
No way!
Not gonna happen! I need backup.
Oh, a tutu and a tail? Is there some new frou-frou base trend going on that I haven't heard about?
You haven't, heard... meow?
Well, this is really not what I...
We were just walking by and heard that you are the designers who came up with this new meow-licious look.
Don't I look fantastic?
I've seen everything, but I have never seen this. It's exciting. This will make a great story.
Meow.
Okay.
And then the jelly beans are sent into that vat of ice cream to make...
Holy frosty belly surprise!
And today's adventure is all about making Leah happy.
Oh, my necklace! It's lost!
Does that make it neck lost?
Change of plans. Okay, Lila, what does it look like?
It's oval, about this big, and bright red.
Here's the necklace, but no ruby.
Does it look like this?
Oh, you found it!
Not exactly. This is just a jelly bean.
That means... gotta shut down the red jelly bean machine. Let's find that ruby.
But which one is it?
The one that's not squishy? Okay, start squishing.
None of these are the ruby. What do we do now?
Stop that jelly bean! If it gets into the ice cream mixer, we'll never find it.
Lila.
Who, me?
Oh, I've already gone. Twice, as a matter of fact.
You haven't even gone once.
But the light is in my eyes.
Violet, don't be so fussy.
I am the opposite of fussy.
Well, in that case, here's the safety harness.
But I just ate.
Whoa!
Today's adventure is to help Lila stop making excuses and have fun.
Not gonna happen, Polly. I'm severely allergic to heights. Achoo!
Totally not buying that.
Nope.
How high up am I now?
About 6 inches higher than the last time you asked.
One false move and I could be dashed to pieces on the floor below! There's something on my face!
It's a drop of sweat.
Oh, sweat makes my lip gloss run! Somebody fan me!
Is there anything else you require?
Well, I am thirsty. On it!
More eyes! My lipstick needs reapplying. I've been wearing this outfit for a while. Can someone go and buy me a new one?
I'm worn out.
Well, I'm the one who's clinging to life here. And I'm gonna need another order of French fries for the strength to do it.
Okay, the count of three, you tickle.
This is for your own good.
Oh, sweet, sweet ground. Why, I could kiss you.
Just don't ask me to do it for you.
Guys, have I ever mentioned that I'm severely allergic to gores?
Let's play truth or dare.
You'll never choose truth.
Yeah, and it's already dark.
Okay, please!
But she always dares us to do impossible stuff.
What if she goes first when she can't do it?
Then she'll finally pick truth.
I dare you to climb to the top of the tallest tree in the forest and bring back a rare triple pine cone.
Unless you'd rather choose truth.
No.
There.
It's dark and scary in the woods.
I'll be right back.
Maybe we should go see if she's okay.
Aren't rare triple pine cones supposed to have three cones?
Totally had three until I met up with that grizzly bear.
I haven't heard of bears in these woods.
I can prove it.
I almost had the bear, guys, when an entire pride of escaped lions just scared it away.
But I got a hair from the lion.
It is a hair.
Evidence.
Lions don't live around here.
Dare me to bring back the lions.
Lions?
I have a dare.
Ring it.
I dare you to choose truth.
Now that's a dare.
There's nothing to be scared of in the woods. I made it all up.
Polly, by telling the truth,
I think you won.
You got me.
Let's play again.
This time, truth or dare.
Perfectly ripe kersquashes grown with love for the big bake sale.
And 21 pie pans.
Oh, I only have 20. Oh, I'll go to the store and get a pie pan.
Who will watch the kersquashes and keep them safe?
Today's adventure, guard the garden.
Okay, you have to be really, really careful.
I got this. Your garden is safe with me.
Huh? You have stolen your last kersquash.
We only have one kersquash left.
Kirsty's going to melt down when she sees that there's not enough to feed.
That's it! Get the plant food. Guaranteed to promote fast growth. You're not touching this one.
Who's laughing now?
Whoa!
You're laughing.
Polly! Kirsty, I just want to say...
I don't know how you do it.
Seriously! I really don't.
Today's adventure is to make it around the world in 80 minutes.
Autopilot, do your thing.
I'm thinking we should get out now before it's too late.
Oh, it's already too late. And this is the starting line. Awesome. Kirsty, start the clock. A storm. It's time to dodge lightning.
Polly, you won't go around the globe in 80 minutes like this.
We need to switch that switch back on the autopilot. I think I can hit the switch from here.
candy.
The North Pole!
Yeah, cool and everything, but it just, it could have happened. There was the switch in the fall and the...
Polly, stop! You've just circled the North Pole! And technically, that means you've just gone around the globe in 80 seconds!
Today's adventure is Race You Around the World!
You are not going to believe
Lady Synchrony!
Gonna perform live today!
But where is the concert?
It could be anywhere in the world.
She could even show up to perform in your backyard.
On her last vlog, she wore a hat that looked like the Eiffel Tower. It was a clue! How fast can we get to Paris?
Chrissy, Lila, did you see the interview she gave the other day where she was in front of the palm trees? Native to
Hawaii? What are we waiting for?
You got that all wrong.
Polly, I am sorry, but you do not know as much about Lady Synchrony as us. I thought I heard her sing sushi, sushi, sushi. This super fan is heading to Japan.
Wait, guys! Polly!
What? I can't hear you. Call you from the concert.
Lady Synchrony!
It's Polly. She says she knows where the concert really is.
Do you think it's possible?
Polly, we'll send a video from the concert, which is in Tokyo.
Aloha, Polly. No time to chat. Oh, aloha means goodbye, too. So, aloha!
Hello? Hello? You hung up.
I feel so betrayed. No concert.
Not happening.
Nothing here but some fiery embers and...
Hi, guys. Now, if you don't want to listen to me, you might want to listen to...
Lady Synchrony.
Lady Synchrony is amazing!
Sushi, sushi, sushi,
yeah!
I just love the open road. Oh, wow, check out those cliffs, guys. Hello? Anyone?
Good one, Chrissy.
Nobody's paying attention to this amazing place. So today's adventure is all about having an adventure. Hey, Rick, what are you doing out here? Are you lost?
This is a park.
How could you get lost?
We should keep going. We may find the picnic spot.
Here's the part where I can't help myself.
This is where...
The last picnickers who got lost out here never made it home for dinner.
Never. I think I heard about that.
Stranger.
If I'm going to be lost, I'm going to look good doing it. Lila, how much lip gloss do we have?
One. What if we can never get any more?
What?
How long do you think we can last with just one tube?
This is a lip gloss tragedy!
Eric!
Are you a lost
me? Nah, but they are. I was just looking for an adventure.
I only have one bar left on my
phone! Maybe I can hook up the transmitter to the...
No, that won't work.
So, how long do you think before they realize that we never left the park?
Shouldn't tell them.
Hey, yes! Kirsty, we did it! That front seat is so ours!
I've never been in the front seat before! Scary, exciting, fun! Oh, it'll make this long wait totally worth it! This is gonna be the best day ever!
Hey, excuse me, no cuts.
Are you gonna do something about this? 2, 4, 6. No! He's gonna get the front seat!
Both of them.
Oh, that's okay. It's not that important.
It is that important.
The front row seat is the best!
Excuse me. Wow. You see, my friend and I were really counting on sitting in the front row with him.
No!
That went well.
Yeah, if by well you mean the opposite.
It's just weird enough to work.
May you what? May I take care of this bully once and for all? That looks about done.
Oh, maybe next year you'll be tall enough to ride the roller coaster.
Why? What's
he doing?
He's at a skateboard marathon race to raise money for the Tortoise Rescue Center.
Cool.
Actually, not cool. Really hot.
Hope he's okay.
Rick?
Hey, Polly.
Are you okay? Isn't it kind of hot to be racing today?
Nah, I'm cool. I mean, I'm hot. Not hot, but I'm medium warm.
He's tall? Nah, he's fine. He always talks like that. Are you sure you have to do this today?
I can't quit. The tortoises are counting on me.
Hi, Rick. Sitting in the pool, drinking lemonade.
Guys.
Did she say lemonade? She said lemonade.
Help Rick be cool.
Who's with me?
I am.
I am.
Not leaving the pool.
Not leaving the pool.
That will totally work.